What number could replace this weird circle with an X symbol looking thing below? And over here, they have this equation. They say 8 plus 4 is equal to 4 plus weird circle with the X thing. And what they're really wanting us to appreciate is that, look, 8 plus 4 is the exact same thing as 4 plus 8. That's the commutative law of addition, which is just a very fancy way of saying that, well, 8 plus 4 is the same thing as 4 plus 8. It doesn't matter which number comes before the addition sign and which one comes after. So 8 plus 4 is the same thing as 4 plus 8. This little thing could be replaced by the number 8. Let's do another one. What number could replace this little, looks almost like a cross below, or it looks almost like a dagger or something? 10 plus 4 in parentheses plus 3, and then they have something plus 4 plus 3. So it looks like they're wanting us to realize that it doesn't matter if we do the 10 plus 4 first or whether we do the 4 plus 3 first. So if we just took this statement right over here and changed the parentheses so that we add the 4 plus 3 first, so they're doing here, this number right over here could be the 10. This right over here could be the 10. And this right over here is just the associative law, or the associative law of addition, or the fact that addition is associative. Doesn't matter if you add the 10 plus 4 first and then you add the 3, or you add the 4 plus 3 first and then you add the 10. So this could easily be the 10. Let's check our answer. Let's do another one. What could replace this little, it almost looks like what you would see in like a do not smoking sign if there was a cigarette behind it. So this little slash on between inside of a circle below. So 9 times 6. Well, multiplication is also commutative. 9 times 6 is the exact same thing as 6 times 9. So this thing could be a 9, could be replaced with a 9. I guess I'm all out of questions.